It's going to unleash an enormous amount of economic potential across an industrial sector.